Let's run a match to see how our matching algorithm places applicants into positions. For this match, there are three programs with their rank order lists shown above, and three applicants with their rank order lists shown below. The algorithm starts with Abel and tries to place him into his first choice, Program B. Since Program B has ranked Abel and has a position available, Abel is tentatively matched to Program B. Next, the algorithm tries to place Baker into his first choice, Program A. Since Program A has ranked Baker and has a position available, Baker is tentatively matched to Program A. We say that the matches are tentative because an applicant who is matched to a program at one point in the process may later be removed from the program to make room for a different applicant that is more preferred. Let's see how that works. The algorithm tries to place Charles into his first choice, Program B. Program B only has one position and is currently filled by Abel. However, the algorithm sees that Program B prefers Charles over Abel. So the algorithm removes Abel from the position and Charles is tentatively matched into Program B. Since Abel has just been removed from a tentative match, the algorithm tries to rematch Abel. Abel's first choice is Program B, but that position is filled by Charles, who is more preferred than Abel, so Abel will not match to Program B. Next, the algorithm tries to match Abel into his second choice, Program A. Since Program A has ranked Abel and has a position available, Abel is tentatively matched to Program A. The matching algorithm is now complete, as each applicant's list has been processed and each applicant is tentatively matched to the most preferred choice possible. Tentative matches now become final. Program C has no matches and is left with one unfilled position. You should note that with the matching algorithm, no applicant or program can be forced into a final match until all applicant rank order lists have been considered for the best possible tentative matches. Just remember, you will be matched to the most preferred program on your rank order list that ranks you and does not fill all its available positions with applicants it prefers.